going. How did you feel performing on stage tonight?
It felt great. It felt great to have this wonderful Maltese audience chanting and enjoying themselves. I enjoyed it.
What are your expectations for tomorrow night?
Let's just give a great show to the Maltese audience that's coming tomorrow, and whatever happens, happens.
Thank you very much, and good luck.
Thank you very much. Bye.
So, Amber, how did you feel performing tonight on the stage?
I was really happy with the performance. The people just boosted me up, the audience. It was massive. Until the result came out, I was really excited. I felt like I was going to die. But then, as soon as 16 came out, I'm really happy now. Really,
congratulations.
Really happy. Thank you. Thank you.
And what are your expectations for tomorrow night?
I think we'll put on another performance just like we did today. And let the crowd and the judges decide the winning song then. We give it our best.
Thank you very much and good luck tomorrow.
Thank you.
Congratulations on qualifying.
Thank you.
How did you feel performing on stage tonight?
It felt really amazing. It's an indescribable feeling. So, I felt all jittery inside, butterflies in my stomach, but it all went well. And we gave it our all, so I just can't. It couldn't be any better. So,
what are your expectations for tomorrow?
Tomorrow, giving our 120% tomorrow. So, we just want to relax ourselves before and not to. Now that we know how it will go, we already had the feel of the stage, so we'll be that bit more relaxed, but we'll punch even harder tomorrow.
Thank you very much.
You're
good
very
luck
welcome.
In the final.
Thank you.
Chris, congratulations on qualifying. How did you feel performing on stage tonight?
It was awesome. Awesome.
And what would your expectations be for tomorrow night?
I hope at least I'll be at the top three, but who knows? Who knows?
Thank you very much and good luck tomorrow in the final.
Thanks. Thank you.
Congratulations on qualifying. How did you feel performing on stage tonight?
Ultra happy!
What would your expectations be for tomorrow night in the final?
My expectations would be like to give a great performance, maybe better than today, and to get a good placing, and that the people enjoy it.
Thank you very much, and good luck tomorrow in the final.
Thank you.
Congratulations on qualifying. How did you feel performing on stage tonight?
Well, I really had a good time. I enjoyed every second of the song. There was an amazing audience. It was perfect. Great. I really enjoyed it.
What are your expectations for tomorrow night?
With the song
tomorrow.
Indeed. I hope the performance is basically like today. I hope the audience is as warm as it was today. I just want to enjoy it tomorrow. That's all.
Thank you very much and all the best tomorrow.
Thank you very much.